Well, breaking overnight, authorities in Jackson County say three people were killed as a line of storms and possible tornadoes moved across northern Alabama overnight. Jackson County Chief Deputy Rocky Harnin tells the Associated Press that three people who died are all in a mobile home in Rosalie. That's in the northeast part of Alabama. Another person in the home is in critical condition. And also, Jimmy, of course, we had some serious storms overnight, and now we're looking at more tornado watch right now. Right.